Okay, yeah, so today's gonna be part two of a vlog, I guess, that I started a couple days ago but didn't finish. That's for you, Eli. I wanted to vlog today. I just snapped my chain right after I got out of school. Chainless, full of bars. Richard, how did you see me fall?
I just heard him say, "Oh, I see," and then pop, and then.
I fell so hard. Can't tell. I don't think you guys can notice. Scraped my elbow with the jacket on. I'm glad I was wearing a jacket, actually.
Yeah, I'm over the yard.
I sure got some other yard. But after this, then we go meet Caleb. But yeah, today's gonna be a chainless fucking bike ride day, I guess.
Bring your safety glasses on. By the end of this century, if emissions keep rising, the average temperature on Earth could go up another 4 to 8 degrees. What I'm saying is the planet's on fucking fire. There are a lot of things we could even put about. Are any of them free? Well, of course not. Nothing's free, you idiots. Grow the fuck up. You're not children anymore. I didn't mind explaining photosynthesis to you when you were 12, but you're adults now, and this is an actual crisis. Got it? Safety glasses off, motherfuckers.
What are we about to do, Richard?
Right. Don't know where yet, because Gail doesn't get out until another 40 minutes.
Wow.
So,
Caleb!
Just gonna cruise.
Caleb. So, I'm not sure where we're going right now. Where is he going? To Lincoln Center or Caleb's
We're
school?
Gonna go
I'm gonna cruise around. Yeah, I actually did fix my chain, but the link's gonna fall off again. So I'm just gonna ride chainless, probably. Yeah.
Oh, so bad.
Yeah. Mike actually sounds like so much shit right now. That's probably the chain. Can't hear it on camera though.
Oh, are we vlogging?
We sure are. Welcome to the vlog, everyone.
This is Caleb.
Fuck you! Fuck you and your bullshit, you stupid bitch! I don't give a shit about you anymore! You're not my brother from another mother! You're my papa! 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 I like how I said that, but he said I have to help my papa real quick. Papa!
We're vlogging. There's a tree on his bike. Trees on Caleb. Not me today. Whoa, whose money is this? Caleb. Yes. No,
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Caleb, whose money is this? Is that mine?
Mine!
There's a porta potty. Sorry, me.
Leave your bag here.
We pulled up to the fucking spot. Hit these fucking ledges. Caleb too, right? People to Ficky.
I'm
fucking Orchard. My Barrett. Only one I ever looked in was Rant in this.
Okay, so basically Noah just fucking came out from taking a shit. And apparently I have to film this vlog now. These people are probably gonna yell at us for some stupid ass reason. Never mind, okay. Wow!
That would have been bad.
Don't throw your bike around here, you're gonna break it.
Well, I didn't throw it.
Come on, Richard. God damn it, I fucking...
Yeah, so we're at Delta College. Richard did a trick right here. I'm laying on the ground because I'm fucking tired. My head hurts once again. It hurts like every Monday, just to let you guys know. Noah has serious allergic reality. Look, is that Caleb? No way. Then get the fuck out of here. Whoa, did you just put that middle finger at me? I'm tired. It's fucking hot outside and windy at the same time, and my head still fucking hurts. And that ends today's vlog. Yeah, I'll just record a little random shit right now.
Yeah, this sunset. It's not even sunset, honestly. It's like 6:30.
Yeah.
I'm going home, though. I'm going home. My head hurts. Put my coaster back on. Put my 28 tooth bracket on and a full link chain. What the fuck you want? The fuck?